Okay guys, now I know I just went out in the end of the last video out of the Shimmer building, but there's something in here that I just noticed. I had to look up for a hint. And if you come to this locker, you get this HP shout. This is Cave Sith's ultimate weapon. Now, I've never got that before, and I wouldn't, and because I'm a bit confused as to why I went the wrong way, as I thought this is where I really needed to go. But obviously Cave Sith has already confirmed that we don't need to go this way. So what we're gonna do. Hang on. I'm just gonna try something. This might take us all the way down to the bottom, if so. Brilliant. Yes, there we go. Right, so we now need to go back into the tunnels. And we need to go back the way we came past the characters. Obviously, Ryan's disappeared, so that's not really going the way we want to go. But the way we do want to go is back and then take that a different left. And obviously I didn't know, I can't remember the guy's name while I'm watching. He's got a quite a long name, I have to say. But we want to go back this way. For some reason the cat disappeared. Now I'm praying that actually my modded game will actually allow me to go on to the next disc without any trouble. I'm assuming, as I haven't actually changed much, that it will. Now, there's one thing I haven't got with my e-skills, and that's White Wind. And I know how you get that, it's just I haven't partly bothered and I forgot to go and get it. At all. Now Tom takes off just short of 1,000, and Grey Fox and Owen take off over 1,000. So we now want to go this way, I believe. Yes, this is the right way. What the hell is that? Oh, not a boss. Please, not a boss. Oh, fuck. I haven't saved. I don't think. This isn't who I think it is it? Ha ha ha! Here they come. Ha ha ha! So they really showed up. Damn it. like dogs till now. You killed many of our precious soldiers. Let's see how they do against anti-weapon artillery. You guys are worthless, but my proud creation is great. Oh fuck. I'll show you the destructive power of the Protoclod. Materia Jammer? Oh crap! What? Right, so it seems to me that we have got ourselves into a bit of a situation that if I die, I could have to do a reasonable amount again. But I don't think that's a bad thing. I can't remember this guy. Oh, that was a lot. Was that only 500 or...? Now, it seems this guy actually isn't that strong, with the exception of having a lot of HP. He's not the strongest guy that I thought. But we can use Bahamut twice. We haven't got the Summon Zero, unfortunately. We missed a chance on that. We have got Ultima, haven't we? Yes, so I might actually use that. Oh! I can't cure Cloud. Owen, by doing that, I need to. Oh crap! That works though, and it also cures him. Oh, he's got Reflect on him, that's why. HP. Not bad, not bad. Guy is actually not easy. Oh, I've done it again. Proving to be a bit of a challenge. Now I can still use Bahamut one more time. He's got 36,000, so we're short of half. How much is it going to take off now? As I couldn't tell before. Who's got bloody... I have a feeling this might actually be when he starts getting strong. Oh, you reaching on him! Are you bloody reaching on him? Fuck! Damn it! He's gaining back bloody HP. Oh hell, I'm an idiot. What did I fucking do that for? Gaining that fucking HP. Gained back HP, look, 60 fucking thousand now. I just got him down to half of that. Cured it. Good.
Hmm.
come on. Come on, Grey Fox. Thank you. Oh, he fucking deflected again! Alright, you've used it, man. Don't cheat and use more than you meant to. I don't want to defend. It's thanks to the Grey Fox that I'm doing all this damage. Got him. No way, this is the proud clod. Yes, way. Not as powerful as you think, are ya? Whoa. Okay, so are we still recording? Yes, we are. Right. Well, that was quite a tough battle, after doing a stupid move in the middle of it, I finally was able to do what I wanted to do. Got probably the next best weapon for him with a grand total of a 97 attack, which is absolutely fucking amazing. Still got a shit weapon for him, and well, got very much better for that. And save the game. And this is where I'm going to leave it, guys, for now. And I will come back to you very shortly in the next video. I'm going to go all the way out to the end of this 2 on this playthrough, or on this session, which has been going on for now for the last 2 days. So I will see you in the next video. So it shouldn't be too many more videos, but I will see you then. Bye for now.